Hello, today I'm going to show you a couple organizational tips to use in Zotero in this video. First, we're going to talk about folders or collections, which are here on the left-hand side of your Zotero. I have several individual collections here that I've created by clicking on the top individual folder here. It says New Collection, and you can name it whatever you'd like, by a class, by topic, by project, whatever makes sense in your own organizational scheme. So they break down underneath my library. So my library will essentially have all of your records, articles, books, etc. And then you will have copies, basically, in each of your folders. The other option for folders or collections are group libraries or group collections. And these you can actually use if you are collaborating with other folks, other Zotero users. So if you're working on a group project or a manuscript in which there's multiple authors, you can add other Zotero users and they can edit, share, add content the same way that you can, or just view the collection. In order to create these though, you do have to go to zotero.org, log in and go to groups. And there you can manage your groups by adding other group members. For example, under my collection here, I have two other group members, but it's closed membership. So only those people can view that collection, etc. So you can choose some settings there as well.